Yes.
Wait, talk loud, Zoe. I'm old.
We are here today to ask you to choose the Arctic to help all the humans survive. If you don't, then all the humans might die in the next year or so. If you choose the Arctic, it would be better than the ocean and the desert, because if you choose the desert, you might get overheated and not have any water. It's also better to live in the Arctic because it is easier to live in the freezing cold, because you can just use more things to stay warm. But in the Arctic, you can't. If you choose the ocean, then you might drown because you might not be able to swim, and that would not be good.
Yes.
If you don't choose the Arctic, you will die, so you should choose it. We have three mutations that we will be using for the Arctic that will help us survive there. The first mutations we are going to use is to mutate our hair on our arms and legs to thick fur on our bodies, just like the polar bear has thick fur to stay nice and warm. Then our second mutation we are going to use is to make our kidneys like the sea lions have, so then we can drink salt water and not get dehydrated. Then our last and final mutation we are going to use is to get our lungs to be able to hold our breath underwater longer, like the narwhal has, so then we can get food from the ocean. Those are the mutations we are going to use and the reason why we chose to do the Arctic.